The Carpenters in Australia.
And good evening, we're the Carpenters, and we'd like to thank you all for coming out tonight. We think we've got a good show for you. We're going to kick things off by doing our first single, which, contrary to popular belief, was not Close to You, unfortunately. It was a ballad version of Lennon McCartney's Ticket to Ride, but Before we do Ticket to Ride, I'd like to explain a few things about how we get our sound in person as opposed to on record. Now, as most of you know, Karen and I do all the vocals on the records. We use a process that has been around for quite some time that's called overdubbing. And that's in part responsible for the harmony sound we can get. Overdubbing is a recording technique that it's where you can go into a recording studio and in our case start by recording two-part harmony on whatever song we've picked to do. But then what we can do is leave the two parts recorded and just keep adding two parts on top of what we've already done. And what we can actually do is stack up vocals until we get the harmony sound that we want. Now, to duplicate the sound in person, we use the help of all the guys in the group. And we usually sing four-part harmony. So what we'd like to do would be to put together a chord right now so you can see exactly how we do this on stage. We selected for tonight's example the famous Whoa, Whoa movement from Do You Know the Way to San Jose? Starting with the outer two parts of the chord first. Gary? One, two, one, two, three. Whoa, 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 whoa. Undoubtedly, you've heard that many, many times. Now, the inner two parts to that chord that Karen and I would do in the studio to make it a full chord are going to be done by Doug over here on my right, Danny over here on my left, and they sound like the following. Now, this may sound a little strange to you, but that's Doug and Danny. They're weird. One, two, one, two, three. See? Now, granted, that may sound a little strange, but you'll see that when we put the whole thing together, it really sounds bad. Here we go. One, two, one, two. Now, there is one member of our group who does not appear on stage with us. His name is Chuck Webster, and he's a very wise person. No, he can't be up here because he has to be out and back listening to the sound, because he's the sound director, and he means quite a bit to us because this is what Ticket to Ride and San Jose and all the rest of the tunes sound like without it. Ready? One, two, one, two, three. Here's Ticket to Ride. We hope you like it.
Say, I think it's today, yeah. The boy that's driving me mad is going away. He's got a ticket to ride. He's got a ticket to ride. Never be. and decided to create a dream come true. So they sprinkle moon, the spirit of gold and starlight in your eyes of blue. That is why all the girls would stand follow you. To be close to you, just like me, they long to be close to you. out of faith, and I can hardly wait to be with you again.
Take some time now and have you meet the different members of our group, beginning with a man you've already met on electric clarinet and vocals, Doug Strawn. On percussion and drums, the newest member of our group is Jim Anthony. On electric bass, tenor sax and flute, Bob Messenger. On electric guitar and vocals, Gary Sims. And on electric bass, vocals and assorted junk, Danny Woodham. The orchestra, a very fine orchestra, is a man who's been quite special to our career. We all studied voice under this gentleman, where he is a professor of music, which is at Cal State University in Long Beach, California. Ladies and gentlemen, Frank Pooler. But not least, the little lady behind the drums is my sister, not my wife. Now, you may laugh, but quite a few people still think that Karen and I are married.
Oh, and,
but she is my sister, 22 years old, on lead vocals and drums, Karen Carpenter.
And all the arranging for the group, my brother Richard Carpenter.
As an arranger, I get asked quite often who my biggest influences were, and I've got to say that in the 60s at least, it's been several B's, like the Beach Boys, and the Beatles, and Burt Bacharach. Bacharach in particular, because outside of being an outstanding arranger, he is, needless to say, an outstanding composer. And with several lyricists over the past 14 years, Bert has written over 500 tunes. And we'd like to do a medley now of 480 of them. But this begins with about a 10-year-old tune, former hit by Chuck Jackson, Amulioli. It's called Any Day Now. One, two, three.
Anything now, I will hear you say goodbye, my love. You'll be on your way in the wild, beautiful bird. You will have love, yeah. Any day now, I'll be all alone.
Go while the going is good, knowing when to leave may be the smartest thing that anyone
Never fall in love again. walk on by.
Make believe, chew the synthesizer, just let me breathe. I'm private, cause each time I see you, I'll be coming by.
Sing broken and blue.
Here, walk on by, walk on by.
Foolish path, it's all that I have left, so let me out.
The tears and the sadness you gave me when you said goodbye.
Walk on by,
bye.
Do you know the way to San Jose? I've been away so long.
I make a wrong and lose my way.
The way to San Jose, I'm going back to find
some peace of mind in San Jose.
Hey, LA is a great big freeway. Put 100 down and buy a car. In a week, maybe two, I'll make you a star.
Weeks turn into years are quickly past. And all the stars that never were are parking cars and pumping gas.
I've got lots of friends in San Jose. To get back to San Jose,
woo.
Do you know the way to San Jose?
No, I've been going to walk on by, walk on by, walk on by.
No one in the world would ever have a soul that I love. For nowhere in the world could there be a boy as true as you love. All that love I give gladly to you.
Why then? Why should?
Thank you very much. You know, all of this began for us. It's been almost 2 years now, and it started when Close to You came out. And during that time, we've had the opportunity to travel and to play for many audiences all over the world. But a lot of our friends at home have always been telling us that we hadn't seen anything until we came to Australia. And boy, after tonight, they were certainly right, because you people have just been fantastic. And we thank you very much. Thank you!
Just begun.